Checking in, sir.
No, I'm just visiting.
Cheers.
Bianca, it's Jimmy.
What took you so long?
What's with the gun?
I got some trust issues right now.
Give it to me, I'm out of here. Give it.
There. Now close the damn door. We were at my cousin Daniela's new kid's christening.
You and Tesla?
Yeah, me and Tesla. You want a cocktail?
No, I'm good.
Anyway, Johnny and me are getting our cars at the same time, and he goes off on me. Not me, really, but Noble and Uncle Phil, you know, my side of the family. Says they accused him of stealing something from work and that he's innocent.
Stolen? Like, skimmed?
No more complicated. The records or files or something from their investments company.
Then what?
Then Johnny goes even more off. He starts talking about how Uncle Phil is a liar and a thief to his own people and shouldn't throw stones in glass houses. And I'm like, huh? So I go to him.
Uncle Phil?
Yeah. He goes, forget about it. Nuts. Makes me tell him who said such a thing. I say, Johnny. I defend Johnny a little on account I've known him my whole life. Phil goes even more nuts. I get the hell out of there.
You give Tesla a heads up?
I couldn't reach him. I go to his house, nothing. The car's there, the dog's inside, messing all over, no Johnny.
What do you want from me here?
You know where they put him.
Put Tesla?
I saw what he did to you, remember? Tried to blame whatever he was doing at the shop on you, beat you up for show? At least that's what my Uncle Phil thinks.
Mom.
Look, I'm not saying you had a hand in it, but you know something. I know you do. I just want to know. I had a history with this guy, like, my whole life. We had our bumps along the way, but hey.
I don't know anything. I swear it.
I know my brother and Uncle Phil. Something went down on Johnny, they'd have gift-wrapped it for you, you know? Here's the payback.
Didn't happen.
Please stay. I don't want to be alone tonight.
I can't.
Why not?
You thought I had something to do with Tesla disappearing.
So?
So who else might? Okay, I gotta lay low, and sitting here with you ain't exactly laying low.
You know, you may never see me again. What do you think about that?
I think you're being a little overdramatic.
What the hell do you know?
Okay, I gotta go.
Then give me back my gun. Give it.
Get some sleep.
Is that it for tonight, sir?
Yeah, good night.
Cheers. Yeah. Yeah, it's Mike from the Winslet.